traffic jam on Albany Highway caused by a 12-year-old boy.